Hello? I can't hear you. Who is this?
Where are you?
How did you get my number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
I need to speak to you, Simon. I'm up on the roof. On the part.
You're... what? You're up on the roof? I can't hear what you're saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there?
Ah! train to Norcastle is delayed due to a signal malfunction. Please stand well below the platform and the gates, as the next train is not for public use.
Thank you. Shit. My back.
You're crazy.
Simon, the pills by itself won't make you feel better. You have to do something more than that. I recommend that you try a new modern treatment called cognitive therapy.
What's that?
Well, it's a set of exercises you do. A way to forget the past, all the bad memories and anxiety you have. Are you interested in books, Simon?
Thank you. Thank you. mom's okay. I stopped myself. From doing it, from committing suicide. But it didn't only leave me alive, it also left two police officers dead. I killed them. Shot them both. This was not supposed to happen. Doctors testified that I was having a psychosis. Which means that my punishment won't be too hard for me to bear. I have to spend the rest of my life in a mental hospital, where nurses and doctors are taking care of me. They let me finish my book, and it has helped me a lot. I wrote a happy ending, just for myself. I feel better now. I am more at peace with myself.